This is me making a response to Fred's video on facing Kirk. And as I've said in several comments, I don't know him. I know of him, but that's not the same thing. But that doesn't mean I don't feel for him, as I would with anybody in that plight. And I'm actually facing away from Kirk. I'm going to turn the face towards him now, which is there, and say, hello, Kirk. I mean, as you can see, it looks very much, doesn't it, like a completely impassable piece of cliff. But if you think about it, actually, this is a very narrow piece of Cornwall. And I'm going to show you in a minute on the way back up where the rock has fallen. So, these things aren't as impassable as they look, often. And because I don't know Kirk, even though this is doing it for him in some respects, I'm also therefore going to be making this for anybody who is in the prison in Jakarta, who is there for similar reasons, or who is suffering, even if it's not for similar reasons, or for anyone around the world who's suffering in a prison when they haven't done anything that anyone would consider to be doing any real harm. But hello, Kirk, even though we've never actually spoken, I hope very much that this finds a happy resolution. And you're now apparently 10,066 miles away from me in this direction. So, let me just walk up. Hope the wind doesn't make it too impossible to the bit where it's fallen. It might seem symbolic. A lot of what we're doing here with this is symbolic, isn't it? But I just think it's quite. Just let me see again, because this is one of my favourite places on the planet, actually. So this is what's signing the petition. I mean, this has fallen down in the last couple of weeks. Might do. So, go for it. Petition in the low bar. Thank you.